Good morning, everybody. I'm Miss Bessie Bear Blessing. This is my reading for my earth signs. If you're new to my channel, please like, subscribe, comment. What I'm seeing for you right out the back is that somebody is definitely in their emotions, feeling as though they've lost something when it comes to you. They can't seem to get over this situation because somebody left their ass behind. Now, whether this is you or somebody you're dealing with, this is the scene that's going on. Somebody's in emotion in regard to someone leaving them here. Even though somebody's working extremely hard, honing in on their skills, they still keep thinking about this particular person. I do see here that somebody's reminiscing about the past, thinking about the old good times that they done had. Somebody possibly wanting to come back to somebody here. The Emperor is the Aries card, but it's saying that you need to stand your ground in regard to something and you'll be victorious. Or you did stand your ground in regard to a situation and you are victorious. It's a time for your wishes and dreams to be fulfilled here. You could be dealing with the water sign, or water sign is coming in toward you. Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces. I also see the Justice card here. So you could have a court case, or you're just looking for balance in your life. But there could be an air sign here as well. There's some type of betrayal here. Somebody's been lying, deceptive, deceitful. Could be cheating and want to steal something from you. This is of somebody feeling very trapped in their mind, in their thoughts, can't seem to get, you know, over this situation. The Fool card talks about someone's at a crossroads within their life, needing to make a head over heart decision in regard to what they're going to do with themselves. Either you're going to jump out and do something new on the side, you're going to take a risk because you know, never know where it could lead you, or you just don't know what you're going to do. The Tempest card is the Sagittarius card, so seeing you need imbalance in your life, or you could be dealing with the Sagittarius, right? Somebody's very guarded here, watching everybody's moods. It could be some third-party situation going on because y'all got some bad expected cards here. And somebody's definitely juggling more than one person. That being said, Earth signs, it is what it is. Y'all have a blessed day.